And then the people that had it, I went back 6 times in a year to try to talk them out of them, finally did. It's in beautiful shape. There's 2 other known copies.
So it's the second rarest Carter family?
It's only, and the funny thing about it, the flip side is a wandering boy, Sarah Carter, from 1927.
Oh, wow.
In Bristol. This side's 1934.
This was done in Baltimore?
This was sold only from Baltimore.
Oh, sold only from Baltimore.
It's a beautiful shape.
Yeah.
Plus, they only listed it one time in the catalog. Whatever the Baltimore catalog reached, that they could see it. If you were in Roanoke, you never knew it existed. Maybe I'll find a slide.